this year, our lower school choir is made up of 33 students from grades 3 to 6 who have diligently practiced under the guidance of music teacher Cheri Friedman. Please sit back and enjoy what is always a highlight of the scholarship dinner, the Torah Academy Lower School Choir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2022 Scholarship Dinner.
We know what you're all thinking.
It has been too long since our last live performance in 2019.
Watch out! The CTA choir is back!
First song, Chaver Sheli, by David Perlman, talks about the importance of having an unconditional commitment to our friends.
Rabbi Zach has been a close friend of Columbus Torah Academy for many years, even before I was born.
Mazel tov to Rabbi Zach for his well-deserved honor.
The students of CTA are grateful for your unwavering commitment to CTA to make sure everyone knows how important a Jewish education is for our future.
Talking on air, Shelly.
Our next song, Tikkun Olam by Yonina, describes how there are so many opportunities each day to help others and do what we can to brighten their day.
Victoria and Roman Ellen, our volunteers of the year, truly deserve this recognition. They're always ready to roll up their sleeves to make the school the amazing place that it is.
CTA, we schmooze, nosh, kvetch a little,
and sometimes drive our teachers abyssal mashuga!
Dear Shori Al-Kavel, will you hear us sing our next song, Kids in Yiddish?
Of giving to others and to take care of the world around us.
Mr. and Mrs. Kaczorski embodies the idea of taking responsibility for others, evident by the countless acts of kindness they performed over the years.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lower School Choir, for your beautiful performance.